prisoner is considered dangerous, you do not accept anything from her. No letters, packages, or messages of any kind. Your time starts now.
Former Weather Underground leader Sharon Solar,
one of the longest-standing fugitives on the FBI's most wanted list, was arrested yesterday, 30 years after the notorious Bank of Michigan robbery,
which resulted in the death of a guard.
What's wrong? You look weird.
I'm fine, honey.
You're on your way to New York to turn yourself in?
Don't move! Hands in the air!
I thought that would bring me peace.
Why now after 30 years?
Who's your best reporter?
Prove it.
Can I see the case file, for old time's sake?
You think because we hooked up in college, I'm going to give you access to FBI wiretaps?
Wiretaps?
You talked to Jim Grant.
Mr. Grant, I'm Ben Shepard, Albany Sun-Times.
I don't really have anything to say over
you. Don't know what I'm going to ask you yet.
What?
I said you don't know what I'm going to ask you yet. I look at the man's history. The man doesn't exist before 1979.
Fugitive Nicholas Sloan has been exposed by a reporter
living as a lawyer named James Grant.
Does Grant have any family?
A daughter, 11.
See you soon.
He's on the move.
What the hell is happening?
Evacuating the building.
It's a diversion. Lock down the building now. No one goes in or out.
I got him. Don't move. Hands in the air.
Hello, Dan.
I don't want anything to do with this.
I need your help.
Where are you going?
I don't think he's running away. I think he's trying to clear his name.
Our government was murdering millions. We never betrayed each other, any of us, over all these years.
Got him.
You have a full green light.
What are you willing to take a risk for?
You're about to do a lot of damage to a lot of people.
I would be damn sure you know what you're talking about.
We all died. Some of us came back.
Secrets are a dangerous thing, Ben. You get answers, but not the ones you think.